news comes from Lincoln tonight. Good evening, I'm Alexandra Stone. Officials are at the Diagnostic and Evaluation Building at the Lincoln Correctional Center. That's off West Van Dorn Street for a fire there. The Nebraska Department of Corrections just told us inmates started the fire and one staff member was assaulted but not seriously injured. They say all other staff are accounted for and safe tonight, as are all inmates. We're working to get more information on this. Watch for updates on KETV.com and in our mobile app.